Man, they got dumped on big time too. I think they got more snow. Last year, this turn right here, coming up, is where I crashed. Where this 10 mile an hour turn. Yeah, I was going way too fast. And I got about here and I started turning and I'm like, oh shit. But I flew straight across and went right into that ditch. You can't see the ditch because it's covered in snow. But I went right into that damn ditch. Busted my shit up. Thank you. Can't tell you how many times I've seen accidents right here. This is one of those turns you really gotta go slow. Slow! Yes, thank you. Dude, if this is that same Kia Sportage, I'm gonna laugh my ass off. So it's 11 a.m., it's 23 degrees right now. And it's just absolutely beautiful outside. this is obviously highway 18, I think. Yeah. It's weird. Parts of this turn into Highway 38 and then back into Highway 18. It's really weird. To Baldwin Lake, look, blue skies up here. Such a trip, man. Because the air just gets so dry out here, it's like the storms just die off. Because to get